In an emergency or disaster situation, injuries can occur. So having skills in basic first aid is absolutely essential for any responder. But what about the injuries that we can't always see, such as the psychological injuries? Using psychological first aid in a disaster situation can be a vital first response.